I feel like really my serious volunteering began when my second daughter was born in 2004, and her name is Drew, and she has Down syndrome. So I got really involved with the Down Syndrome Association of Central Oklahoma, and I'm now the third-year chairperson for the Buddy Walk.
Well, the thing that touched me very much was what she does with the Down syndrome. They make up packets, and when parents are born with a child that has Down syndrome, she actually takes her daughter and goes to visit these parents and to show them that this is not the end of the world.
Well, I actually had a few ladies from the Down Syndrome Association come to me and say, I know you have a cheerleading background. And I said, yeah. Do you happen to know anybody in Norman or the south side of Oklahoma City that might be interested in helping us get a cheerleading team for our kids? We drive up north and it's just expensive with the gas, and there's only one team in the state. And I first of all went to my twin sister and I said, you know what, I think we can do this. Like, I think this is something that I'm supposed to do, you know, from all our years of coaching and choreography and now having a daughter with Down syndrome who is too little to even be on the team. I said, but I love these kids and I think we can help them out. Let's just get them started.
She, just her giving heart her way. I mean, she just, to see what she does for other people and to be able to touch people that way, she doesn't even know how many people that she touches them by all that she does. Mm-hmm. I mean, she always makes me emotional just because I'm amazed to watch her and the effect that she has on so many people.
You know, I've noticed so many of them, they're kids like every other kid, and they just want to be included. And unfortunately, a lot of, you know, mainstream athletics in schools, they just don't give kids that opportunity, kids with physical disabilities, to be able to be a part of. And especially cheerleading, it's very competitive, even here in Norman and Moore, and every school, you know, especially big schools like this. So giving them that opportunity to be together and be part of a team, regardless of what they could or couldn't do. You know, I started out even with the special needs team. I was doing it for them. I thought, you know, these parents, they knew me, I had a connection, and I could help out and just get them started. Whatever I could do, you know, just to help them. And obviously here I am almost 2 years later still doing it because I realized it's not what I'm doing for them, it's what they're doing for me. I'd heard the other day someone say that volunteering was a gift that you give yourself. And it really is. I've learned that through each one of these little girls and their smiles and the hugs. You know, they call me Mama Bear. And, you know, I've got my own kids, but these kids have really attached to me and I've attached to them. And I get joy every day, every week, and looking forward to spending time with them and making a difference.